basket. Ozelinch will just get to it and steer it up to Cullen. Now Peter Prunka, and he's leveled by a hip check from Kyle MacLaren. Wow! He flattened Peter Prunka. And that electrifies this crowd. Now another big hit down low on Prunka. He's getting hammered this shift, and he tries to give it back to MacLaren and hits the deck a third time. Shanahan given a shove by Greer. Now Shanahan cross-checks Greer. Got away with it. Here's Rizmiller as Shanahan takes a run at him. In comes Greer. He ties up with Shanahan. Shanahan had dropped his glove, or one of his gloves, perhaps just inadvertently. Here's Gotch on a steal and a shot wide. We've got a penalty coming up. It's going to be against the Rangers. Here's Gotch, shoots. Rebound by Weeks. And it's still alive, and now play stopped as Gotch can't believe he didn't score.
They say a hit can change a game, Marty. MacLaren's hit on Prunka certainly changed the tempo of this game.
Well, it really fired everybody up in the building, everybody on the ice. The Sharks went ahead and started finishing hits.